Commander, a sword.
One here, too.
And slumber mushrooms would have eaten you for dinner.
Wow, it looks like you're not invincible after all, huh?
Next time, do us all a favor and let him eat you. Sea cucumber!
Those two must be a handful.
This is for you, as thanks for saving my life.
Come on, Utu, just give it a try. I've never seen you turn down a meal.
I'm not hungry.
Bloodthirsty, it'd be suicide to go anywhere near them. Dragon's a one-winger, if you can believe it. At any rate, we're stuck here until someone decides to do something about it. The other parties are waiting to see what'll happen.
Yeah, I figured as much.
A dragon!
It's not our fight.
But Neba, you're supposed to be the Dragon Slayer, aren't you? Look, if we all join forces, then
listen
we can...
Listen up, newbie. Neba lost his whole party because of a dragon. You don't know what you're saying!
Martina, that dragon can't be defeated, okay? Not even by the Uruk army. Use your head, Jill. Do you really want to get your people mixed up in something like this?
So in your opinion, it's okay to let a bunch of soldiers die then?
The dragon is not our objective, and besides... Even if there were no way around this fight, I'd be smart. I'd let the Uruk army wear down the One-Winger, and then, when the battle was almost over and the dragon was weak and exhausted from fighting, I'd take him out.
You may have always been right about everything, Neba. But no matter how right you are, it's still not okay to sit back and do nothing while people die. Fine, then. I'll handle this thing myself if I have to. Just wait and see.
breached our advanced position. He's overrun the Guardian squad, burned away the attack squad, and is continuing his invasion.
Impossible.
The second position's been breached.
General Kell, your orders.
General.
Send in the VRK storm unit right now. I'm going in myself.
General, I need to speak with you.
Get out of the way, kid.
That sword.
What do you want, son of Marka? Speak quickly.
If the Uruk army continues to fight this thing alone, the dragon's gonna keep wiping you out one unit at a time.
What did you say?
If we're gonna have a chance, the climbers and the army have to put our petty differences aside and work together.
Get him!
As you can.
Done.
Give me luck now.
Come on.
Damn. All right.
You got me.
I am Jill the Warrior.
What?
All right. So am I.
Bastard.
Now's the time for the climbers to show the army what they're made of. We must unite and battle against the fearsome dragon that stands in our way and smite him with the iron hammer of justice!
Ah, to hell with you.
Any climber who is brave enough to join with me today and fight against the evil dragon will be rewarded with this money from the Uruk army.
Well, why didn't you say so, Junior? How much?
One gold coin.
You gotta be kidding me. I couldn't even buy a new spear for that kind of money.
Get out, kid.
The famous Gilgamesh once battled against his arch-nemesis Druaga all by himself, and he was victorious. Compared to that, a dragon is nothing. Hey, are you even listening?
I'm so tired.
Well, I read that beauty sleep does wonders for your skin.
Hey, sis, what's that? A huge zit?
It's a beauty mark. I'm going to sleep.
Yeah, me too.
Good night, girls.
I'm tired too, you know. Wait, listen to me when I'm talking. Come on!
Jill was doing that? I've never seen Mr. Jill act like that before. He was so frantic and out of control.
Really? I thought he was always that way.
The goddess Ishtar once said...
Where did that come from?
All ye who wish to reach the summit, remember. As you tread, make light of neither tiny blades of grass, nor pebbles, nor the gently sloping plains you travel on. For all of them are a part of your journey as they lead you to the distant summit.
Basically, you're saying we kill this dragon or we're a sorry bunch of climbers?
Yes! After all, it's standing in our way, isn't it? They say that success is sometimes 3 steps forward and 2 steps back. And that's what being a climber is all about, right?
No clue what that means, but...
We'll help you! Since it's perfect weather for climbing, and since I'm in such a good mood today, I'm going to give you some free
restore the family wealth.
Pretty, isn't it? No part of a dragon is without value. Its bones and tough, thick skin are in great demand in Meskia. And why not go ahead and make a tent out of its wings? It'll last you longer than a lifetime, and it'll keep you cozy on all those long, lonely nights of climbing. Dragon scales also make for great facials. They give you beautiful skin, fresh and glowing as the dark yellow slime monster. They're all the rage right now.
Beautiful skin? Did she just say beautiful skin? Come on, girls, let's kill that dragon.
Yeah, let's go. Since the Uruk army is in dire need of our help, now is the chance of a lifetime, ladies and gentlemen.
Guys, if we take out that dragon, we'll be as rich as King Gilgamesh. Yeah, it's time to go to work, buddy.
Could you remove your hand from my shoulder? You smell awful.
Let's get him! Come on!
Drummed up a pretty good group, didn't he?
Better watch out, Neba. The newbie will take your Dragon Slayer title if you're not careful.
Jill doesn't know the dragon's weakness now, does he?
Did we get him?
Not yet. Don't let your guard down.
Stand firm, Guardians! It's back!
Sending you back to where you came from, beast! I am Kel, son of Gatul! Now die!
Finish him off. We don't hold it right now. We're about to be the ones who are finished off.
Dragon's flame sacks, Jill!
It's his weak point. There's no other way.
Neva.
Stronger than I am at this moment.
Look, it's Jill!
General Kelb!
Jill, you're alive!
Jill, I'll remember you forever. Good night, sweet prince.
You know what? I'd like to forget you forever. Don't you pay attention?
Stronger.
This is just the beginning. And I imagine he'll be much stronger than you one day.